Hey, it's James from JBS. We got our 2020 Kawasaki KRX. We got the still got the factory tires on it here, and this is what we did on the other bikes too. A lot of people like it, so it's a good, cheap, easy mod. It's free, so we pulled the primary spring out and we rode it down to the wagon wheel and the outlaw trails down in that way. Everything does fine, except it's a lot quieter and you may lose just a tad bit of mid-range, but we're going to do some draggy tests also, and we'll see what the actual times is, 0 to 30 and 0 to 60. So here's our RPMs just cruising along like we did in the last video. And keep in mind, when you pull out, the clutch is back shifted all the way. So the RPMs are still going to be the same at 5, maybe even 10 mile an hour. It's once the clutches start shifting is when the RPMs, you'll see, are lower through the rest of the range. Before 25. here and get a little bit more speed. Thanks for watching JBS Performance.